Out of town, they'd be playing country music when the sun went down. Marky Red got a live band. I want you to come and listen to the new country jam. So I picked up my baby and I took her to see the show. They wasn't playing Johnny Cash's Soul Train songs, and that damn sure wasn't playing old George Young. Hank Williams wasn't morning the blues, somewhere between that and them blue suede shoes. They call it country music, but it sounded like rock and roll. Yeah, they was boot tapping, hand clapping, man, they was a putting on a show. Well, they call it country music, but it sounded like rock and roll. Well, they yelling like his soul was on fire, and them big amplifiers pushing lots of overdrive. Old damn crowd was up on their feet, and they were dancing in the jerk into that double back beat. Well, they call it country music, but it sounded like rock and roll. They didn't play Merle Haggard's Swinging Door. We never heard Ernest Tubb and them Texas Troubadours. They wasn't crying in their beer, feeling no pain. They was rocking and a rolling with a Conway Twitty twang. Well, they call it country music, but it sound a lot like rock and roll. They was boot tapping, hand clapping, man, they was a puddle on a show. Well, they call it country music, but it sound a lot like rock and roll. They had a seven-piece band with a double set of drums, and that keyboard player, he was getting it on. They didn't have no slide steel player at all. They replaced the country fiddle with a tenor saxophone. But they call it country music, but it sound a lot like rock and roll. Yeah, they was boot tapping, hand clapping, man, they was a puttin' on a show.